swear to God, every night I get lost in the music and my soul decides when it's gonna end. And I like finish and I'm like, oh no, it's still going.
Sometimes you just get lost in it.
Every time for me specifically, but whatever. This next song we're gonna do, look, we were gonna go back to the original, you want a selfie? You've had it up for a long time. I mean, your hand has to hurt. Your arm has to hurt. Just turn around and check this shit out. I was like, look, I just started working out again. My arms are killing me. This microphone weighs 1,000 pounds right now. And I just can't sing with the left. Like, why? Why? I don't know, I have to switch back and I kind of lean. It's kind of weird. Also, my thighs, Robert, my hair guy, screw you. He had this great idea. Yeah, you should start doing squats. Screw you, man. My thighs hurt so bad. And you wonder, why am I doing this? No one's looking anyway. Why am I doing this? They're looking, but like, oh, cool, mom. Like, you know, like, I'm not 20 anymore, so like, why am I doing this? And yet I kept doing it. I did sit-ups, my fucking stomach hurts. I'm sorry, mom, you hate that word, sorry. Man, I thought I was gonna make it a whole night with the F-bomb for my mom. I screwed that one up. You love me anyway. Anyway, this next song, it's kind of a workout vocally. So this version we're doing, look, I love the original version on the record. It's cool, I love it, obviously. But like, the live version has become my favorite. And so these people tried to take it away. They were like, no, we're gonna give you your verse. And I was like, I don't want to sing it. I want you to sing it. They are so talented, these singers standing over here.
I'm looking for attention, not another question. Just me.